What does the learning community mean to you?
Really?
Really?
It's a great opportunity to meet new people and learn and grow with them and try to affect the world in a positive way.
The learning community means helping others and making great friends while you're at it.
Learning community is important to me because not only is it a place where I've made some extremely close friends and bonds in my first year of college, but then we're learning and we're changing the world by one small class at a time.
The learning community has been pretty cool because you get to meet a whole group of people as well as meet a professor here at UGA who is really experienced in their field, and you know, you get to know a teacher right off the bat your freshman year.
So the learning community to me meant meeting Pratt and getting to stick with him during some awesome lectures.
What's so good about Pratt?
He's awesome!
It's time for my close-up, Mr. DeMille.
Learning community is just a great way to get connected and do different things in the campus. And
what else?
I don't know, like, try to make a difference. Have fun, hang out, be stupid, take pictures. You know.
Spend my life being a color.
Do you agree with me when I saw you kicking dirt in my eye?
I decided to join the learning community so I could be in a community atmosphere with people who have common interests and life goals as me.
The learning community has made the transition to college a lot easier because we have classes together, and so we help each other out all the time.
I made some amazing new friends, and I've learned a lot about different cultures, religions, and ideas.
I love the experience of having gotten close to a lot of the people in the learning community, and, you know, we've all had some really amazing moments and memories.
The learning community to me has been meeting a wide array of different people who are all amazing in their own special way. And also, it's been finding out a lot about myself, in that no matter how big you think an idea or a dream is, that you can still accomplish it with the help of other people who are willing to put their efforts and their knowledge and their experiences into one goal. So, thank you, Global Engagement.
You're intense. Okay.